that to you.
He took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder. Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Good catch, BB. This is really gonna help us. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
Found something.
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
Are you ready, Jedi? I've got an opening!
draw this out.
A little help, BD?
Playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Searching for us. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own. Hey, BD, in here. What you got there? I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. Got something? The stormtrooper was dragged here by some type of creature. And scary out there, BD. I don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Let me see.
My friend, as Tarful led us here, he spoke of a glorious creature called the Shield.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now, again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge, before Master T'Pol died.